Yes?
Industrial melanism. Industrial melanism. This is an industry. There are some stones here. And these are the three kinds of moths. One is the black moth. This one is the white moth. And this one is the brown moth. So now I am talking about the 1970. Before 1970, there were not so much population. And very important, there was not so much pollution around the area. Not so much population is around. So, then, in that era, the tree trunks of that era were of whitish color. Whitish color, very much whitish color. So, when the predators came to prey on this moth, so the one of them, which is the white one, can easily hide into the tree bark of that tree. But the black one and the brown one cannot hide themselves. But now I'm talking about this era, present day era. Now it has become reversed. Reversed means now it's so much population, and very important, it's very much pollution around there, and very harmful type of gases is spreading all over the world. So now the tree roots of this era are very much blackish in color. Now the white moth cannot hide themselves, but the black moth and typically brown moth sometimes can hide themselves in the tree.